Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh. We are still here at Masjid Al Umar, Masjid Umar ibn Al Khattab in Benin Al Fakbara. So this is the work going on. I am now at the top stage. This is what we are doing here, mashallah. It's a very, very big and wonderful project. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala be the donor of this masjid, inshallah. You can see the community. This is the village of Al Fakbara. This is the one side of the village. It's a very poor community. Very poor village, mashallah. This is how the women working, making broom. And this is the masjid. And the masjid is located on the high street from the southern part of Benin to the northern part of the Benin. Very good location. Mashallah, these are the workers busy working. And this is a country where they speak French. Alhamdulillah. So this is the only access to the downstage. We have some sand. The workers are busy working. Work is going on. Anytime you work, the elders of the village has to come and see what we are doing. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reward this wonderful donor who donated for this wonderful masjid of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. This is a very, very big project in the northern part of Benin. Anytime we work, the elders of the community have to come and see what we are doing. You see, one elder just came and some of them sitting because they are very, very happy for this wonderful project. And from this other side, I'm showing you, this is the staircase to the top stage, mashallah. These are the blocks we have, alhamdulillah.